Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. We're going to show you a little piece here about a cop killing a dog because a couple teens might have been smoking marijuana. And I want to thank one of my former guests of the Voice of Humanity, OG Espionage, on Twitter for giving me the heads up about this. And you can see one of his tweets that evidently this took place near a playground. Yeah, right here. Bullets could have gone through the dog and hit children playing in the motherfucking monkey bars 20 feet away. Talking about Mishawaka, Indiana. And this is nuts. I'm going to go ahead and play this for you. And you can see that, keep in mind, they're going to show you barking pit bulls with angry teeth. And yeah, the law of the dog was supposed to have a license and a muzzle. The license expired. Young man probably couldn't afford to keep the license up in this economy. And anyway, the situation is going to promote pit bulls as dangerous. This was a dangerous dog and it had to be shot, yet it was 14 years old and had never hurt anybody. Let's tell it like it is. Okay, we get dogs mostly to protect ourselves, and when a madman comes running and yelling and pointing a gun, the dog is going to react to that officer. That's not how we ask our citizens to interact with us. We don't go yelling and screaming at you. And when you yell and scream at us, you get to kill our dog.
A Mishawaka police officer shoots a pit bull three times after being bitten in both legs. Again, good evening. I'm Terry McFadden. Maureen is off tonight. It happened last night at Battelle Park, where the officer says he was investigating possible drug use. But as News Center 16's Stephanie Stang reports...
Let's hold up right there. Possible drug use. Let me remind you that marijuana is a plant. Okay, it's not a drug. That they'll convince you that it's a drug, so you'll, you know, give them control. But it is not a drug. It's an herb. It's a plant. It's a natural remedy for over 150 things. But now that we've put that in perspective, let's see what this outrageous cop has done.
Now, witnesses have another side to the story, Steph.
That's right, Terry. This happened just after 9 last night. A group of older teens were hanging out by the bridge. When they say the officer approached them with his gun already out, they were told to lay face down on the ground, and witnesses say they never had a chance to even grab the dog by her leash before she was shot.
By law in Mishawaka, when a dog is deemed dangerous, like a pit bull, and it's taken for a walk, it must...
By the way, this is not the dog they shot, folks. This is a dog. It is an angry dog. But it has nothing to do with the dog that was shot, just so that's clear.
Must be muzzled and on a leash.
It's breed specific in Mishawaka for pit bulls. They have to have a license. They have to have a muzzle in their walk, and the dog didn't even have a current rabies.
And that didn't happen Sunday night when a Mishawaka patrolman...
Yeah, you see, you got to have a license. Because really you're free, so you have to pay for the license to confirm that you're free. We don't work on a system anymore of if I violate your peace or if I harm you, then I need to be responsible and compensate you. No, no, no. We make you pay a fee beforehand just to ensure that you're safe. Right. Free. Okay. Moving along.
Abe Ruiz was bitten and then shot a 14-year-old female pit named Asia.
And as he was trying to get them all together, you know, being by himself is kind of a hard thing to do.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute, you lying bastard. You lying bastard, because it's very clear that they were all standing in a group and that nobody resisted. They were already together. There was no effort needed at all, except for, hey, what are you guys doing? Do you have an ID? That's all that was needed. There wasn't any of this gun drawing, and there wasn't any hard time. These kids are just hanging out, socializing. Cop came up on them.
A dog came out of nowhere and attacked them.
Oh, no, 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 officer. Oh, no, we got to all stop right there, you lying son of a bitch. The dog didn't come out of nowhere. You walked towards the dog, you lying cocksucker. I'm sorry, folks. This is bullshit, and I will not allow it. I will not stand for it, and I won't be fucking nice about it either. We're going to tell it like it is. We're going to have a set of rules, and we're all going to follow it, and your fucking badge is irrelevant, sir.
Suspected of smoking marijuana.
As he was taking his gun out, he was, like, pointing to act like he was going to shoot us, and he had no choice but to let the dog go because he didn't want to get shot, so. And he had us lay on the ground and face first, you know.
Naturally, the dog, like any other, was protective.
Dog's going to do what a dog's going to do, and I had my back turned on him, and he was yelling. Had his hand on his, you know, his gun, and she thought that he was going to hurt me. So she did what she had to do.
Some say the owner put the dog's life at risk, not following the rules.
And if it's one of those dogs that have a propensity to really hurt somebody, put a muzzle on it, just for safety's sake. You don't want your dog to die, and you don't want...
A propensity to hurt somebody. Again, the dog was 14 years old. Had never harmed anybody. There's no propensity to do anything but be a dog.
Someone else to get hurt.
While others would argue it was the other way around.
Well, all the cop had to do was come around the corner and ask for our IDs, and we would have gave them to him. He could have asked nicely, and the dog wouldn't have got mad, you know.
See, the dog didn't come out of anywhere.
After all of this, no arrests were made, no marijuana was found.
No marijuana was even found. Yeah.
And
you know what, even if there was marijuana found, even if there was marijuana found, it doesn't justify killing anybody's anything. Okay? Anyway, I'm going to link you to this post. If you're in the area, we need to take some action and make sure that this Dave Ruiz, okay? Dave Ruiz. Patrolman Dave Ruiz, Mishawaska, you son of a bitch, expect us.